All right, Clive, if that is your real name. Oh, nice, cool. No way. That's impossible. Using a high-tech gizmo. Yeah, sure. No, you're definitely not Cass. Director Cavill. Oh, it's the guru. Let's do the Night Slash, actually. Oh, we have something for you. Hit him with that U-turn. Gonna make the switcheroo happen. Now I get to switch this again, so if the cat was gonna be the right choice, I can still use the cat because of the switching option. Gyarados. I'll stick with Tinkaton. Oh, crap. I forgot about Intimidate. Probably gonna earthquake again. That should be like not a challenge at all to me. That, however, will probably win. Oh, it's Gyarados. Fine. We got Night Slash. Oh, that's Starch. Bro. That hurts pretty bad. How about Flower Trade? That's good. We should have used from the get-go now. A risk. Can you take it? Just can't heal again. That would be fine. I sent in Annihilate. Oh, it's Poltergeist. This is one of our max potions now. Oh, it's, yeah, okay, it's just little rolls. Shadow Ball. Not gonna be able to fake out it because it's ghost type. Possibly outspeed it though. With a nice heat on it. Bad. Be it off the board, it's fine. Okay, it's gone. Amoongus is gonna do. I was just gonna use hex. I'll take the hex. Fine. They have a big crocodile thing in back. I don't know if they can set up. Is the crocodile thing? My team before, so we're gonna be extra cautious, take all the precautions. Oh, I'm asleep, so that's okay. I only get swept by the crocodile. Okay. I think it's surprisingly good coverage. It's not good. It should be pretty set up. Actually want to move on. Oh. Megaton Hammer, please. Yes, I want to switch. The thing is fierce. I should have set up stealth rocks earlier. Oh well, at least it's keeping them all in stealth rocks. Houndstone, she and me good. Houndstone. Best respects, please. Oh no. Not the shadow. Director Cavill is done for. We beat up Clive. Screw you, Clive. The same person. Wayne's headed. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wait, so we can battle pretty much whenever. I think we accomplished a decent amount for a playthrough today, and I'm gonna go ahead and call it a day. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.